No, I don't think we would understand. It's a very tough journey. It's really very, 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 very tough journey, and some people they don't understand that. I started when I was around 15.
So you're on the boat.
Yeah.
That must have been quite a frightening experience.
Yeah.
Next.
Yeah. I've been in many, many countries in Europe. Yeah.
And
I've been in French, in German, in Belgium. Each country like months, some few weeks. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
And my journey is ending in England.
I generally meet them when they first arrive in the UK or in North Links. And I help them through the solicitor's appointments, and to listen to some of the stories is quite harrowing, really, and it's really difficult for them to tell their stories of the journey from where they've come from to where they are now. And we see it on the news, migrants coming over from other countries, and I think people have a perception that they come for different things. These lads come because they want safety. They wouldn't come for any other reason. They don't want to leave the family, and it's tough for them to leave the family, and it's tough for the families to let them go.
Yeah, I think it's good, you know, it's not that bad, you know. Yeah, I love football, you know, it's like one of my dreams to come professional football, you know. It's helped me that, I'm happy with that, you know. Yeah. It's like they understand me, understand them, you know what I mean? Yeah, I enjoy with them, you know.
The football is my hope. So, I used to do when I was in Sudan. I used to play football. Yeah, but the hope is come bigger when I come to UK. The football is like, it's make us like see each other every weekend, every week. Like we don't see each other like every day. So the football, the place we come to meet each other and we have fun.